Ryan Blank on point to 33. Let's see if we can keep that momentum going up on the outside. If that's Winkler's backup car, he may want to consider keeping running that one. Lap 11. Been fast, but so's Garth. Garb and Winkler's trading the lead back and forth in a seesaw duel. Gary Cope in the mix as well, a team car to Winkler. So Garb has got some pressure coming down in the inside and right on his tail, two cars. Lucky lap number 13. Daddy, we might be looking at a photo finish. Garb takes control of this one. And Garb, a solid charge off of turn two. Winkler better coming into turn three. This one's a dandy now with five to go. It's a three-horse race up front. They're finding some fight up there. Two to go. Laundry coming out for Rich Garb in the 44. Sheet in the 44. I know he's looking for sponsors earlier in the year. He's got one in the quarter panel there. Robert, a hearty round of applause for your defending track champion from Oshkosh, Rich Garb in the 44.